now. And it opened probably about 1850s, the best I can figure from the tax records. But they had a story here from the 1830s. What exactly that was, we don't know. But the Mustills took advantage of the lock 15 right out front, that people would get out of the boat, let the boat lock through, and come inside the store and kill some time and spend some money. And if you switch over here to the schematic, it's lock 15. And what's now downtown Akron's lock 2 and 3, so they have a mile stretch here that the boats had to get through all these locks. And each lock is just one boat at a time, so they have to wait and take turns. So it's an all-day event getting through here. The Mustills in their writing said there could be 50 to 75 boats a day going by. So it's going to be all day to get through, so you're not going to sit in the boat all day. You get out and just walk the mile, and there were a couple stores along the towpath here, including the Mustills, so you kill time in the stores and get your provisions for your trip and whatnot and spend some money. But if you look at this, you say, well, why did they build a canal here? Yeah.